Now, it's a warning about eating fish from Lake Maurepas. The state health department says that fish taken from the lake show unacceptable levels of mercury. Mercury can cause several health problems, especially for young children. Now, because of that, women who are pregnant or childbearing age and children under the age of 7 should eat no more than 2 or 3 fish meals from Lake Maurepas per month. The advisory includes North Pass and Pass Manshack.